as I understand the reality of the slave state, you can bet they'll keep trying to shut us down, but I won't stop, followers. I will not stop until there is a full-scale revolt in